Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Swordmaster Volume 4, Autumn Rain, or War Chronicles Swordmaster Zamza Volume 4, Autumn Rain, which was given by Max on the road back to Karuna from the Sorcery School. War Chronicles, Swordsmaster Zamza, Volume 4, Autumn Rain. Rain was beginning to fall on the battlefield. The dry ground soon changed to sludge. That blonde is the Swordsmaster? He's quite handsome, and he's smaller in stature than I thought. A man was observing Zamza from atop a small hill about 120 milos away from the front line. He was very muscular and mountainous. His name was Milligan. He was the leader of the force that Zamza must defeat. Milligan was getting excited while playing with the hilt of his sword. His rumors are not lies. His leadership is great. He must have the trust of his troops to have results like this. Zamza defeated opponent after opponent as Milligan looked on. His bravery is awesome. I'd like to have a duel with him someday. Be sure not to intervene when that time comes, Arverheath. Perhaps Villigan's warrior blood superseded that of a leader, just as with Zamza. Milligan was speaking to the dragon, having large body with reddish copper scales and eyes in the color of gold. Its large, sharp eyes turned to Milligan and blinked, as if in acknowledgement. Milligan and Arverheath had been fighting partners for over 10 years. It looks like we have been defeated today. Milligan's forces were clearly being outmatched by the Red Tribe. This was due to the fierceness of Zamza's forces. It seemed like the autumn rain was giving the final blows to Milligan's forces. But Milligan turned his back with an expression of satisfaction. Even if today ended in defeat, perhaps he can emerge victorious in the end. That was what his face showed. Milligan's wish to meet Zamza alone would become reality in an unexpected manner. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Swordmaster Volume 4, Autumn Rain, or War Chronicles, Swordmaster Zamza Volume 4, Autumn Rain.